to use it. It's different from the gel. I think to put the gel on the freezer. Can you see if there is a gel on the freezer?
But this one is different.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now. Take a look at her eyes. All of them ready to become the standard bearer of this division. She added some attitude. Her new style suits her well. A new Toni Storm. Traveled the world before coming to WWE, especially made her name in Japan. Toni Storm started training at the age of 13, one of the youngest competitors, but also one of the savviest veterans at this stage. And certainly a dedicated superstar who now has a new focus. Toni's got lots of potential and she's getting better every day.
Work. Use your brain. She shouldn't move it in the first place.
Can you give me this chair so I can sit on the side?
You must do that.
Yes.
That smell bad and that just smell bad. فيش الكلمة دي doesn't exist.
هتدخل في ده في الكورنر هنا. كورتين أبيض.
ونعمل من الطوايف.
اكسر اكسر في الكورنر.
ونقال اكنون كل شيء. You're nonsense.
كنت قال لك أنا مش هقولك تعمل كده.
No, it doesn't exist.
It doesn't exist, who are there?
No, it does exist. Your words don't exist.
Take this away.
Yeah,
brown. So that's what... Wash it brown, baby, Antoine. I can't tell
you. Wash it. Take it. It's a mistake, and she knows it, and she wants to continue.
نزلوا لتحت بين الترابيزة والسمول تيبل يعني. أسرتين كلمة. نزلوا عشان يدمش كويس. Connection, the connection. Connection,
the
more the correction.
But we lost the human being, chair.
We lost the human being.
No, not the lost human being. What? Lost the human being. And then the
corner. Corsi, the head to love you, the heart of the corner.
This enough? This way, or you
want to? The corner. Sorry. كورنر الدب هو خط الظهر في الكورنر.
How many minutes can I sit يعني؟ I put it in the corner.
شيل الترابيزة الصغيرة حطها في الكورنر. الباك في الكورنر. أيوة كده. بس خليه في الكورنر زي ما كان ملوح كده. تاني على الجنب شوية تاني.
I have enough of you.
عايزين الكرسي ده الابيض في الجنب هنا تعالى ما تمشيش.
She can move it by herself. This is easy.
هي ما لهاش انها تساعد في اي حاجه من الحاجات ده عفشنا وحاجتنا.
I'm not removing it.
صحيح؟ انت ولا حاجه اساسا.
I am.
Possessing the grit and determination to outlast your opposition. It has certainly not been a painless process for the champ. It's been an absolutely arduous journey to get the title, and it's not going to get any...
Because I don't know this one, how you put out.
Some of the toughest women throughout Europe have sought out the NXT UK women's title. Well, it definitely makes some tough women in that tournament. That's the winner of this matchup against the champ in any women's division. Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
Oh, that'll weaken your arm. Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
Oh, that hurt in the spine.
Picking the spot.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
He still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Well scattered reversal there. Oh, right to my gut. Final cut. Perfectly executed.
Wrong again.
Insulting. She sent flying into the corner. Going coast to coast. We're gonna kick the features off their face. Wow, she gets the reversal on Storm. Ouch, caught her. Whoa, nasty backhand right there. Kick gets caught. Punch to the stomach connects. Whip of NXT UK champion.
Storm counters. Storm with the roll up.
She did it. Tony Storm has successfully defended her NXT UK Women's Championship.
What a match.
I mean, she did it.
This isn't over after all. She's setting her up. Storm Zero on the champion. She lost the match in the ring. This is pathetic. You go tell her that, Cole. I certainly wouldn't.
Is she taking Storm's championship? Now that's pathetic.
Maybe she's just gonna get it polished for her.
I highly doubt that. She's stealing it.
Not the kind of hospitality Toni Storm was expecting on her visit to the U.S. We've reached a new low here.
After what I did to Toni Storm, she's gonna be out for a while. So the way I see it, since I'm the one who took her out, I'm the NXT UK Women's Champion now. That's right. This is mine. And I don't care what anyone, including our washed up British windbag of a GM, has to say about it. But I was thinking, since Toni clearly couldn't get the job done with her little open challenge, I'm gonna show her how a real champion does it. Anyone who thinks they can take this title from me, come and give it your best shot. You won't beat me. But hey, at least after I'm done with you, Toni will have some company in the trainer's room. So who wants to step up and lose first? I'll be waiting with my championship.
So it's sit here, Pit, away from the chair. Or here is the chair, Pit, wait.
This is how far you can do it here, can come. That far.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT UK Women's Championship. Here she comes. Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one. And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands. This may be her biggest title defense yet.
Big back fist connects.
backhand hits the target. Dakota wards off the attack.
Looking lovely in the corner.
And the second roll. Corner in Zaguri. Wow. Ah, stopped in the belly. Standing shooting star, Preston Crabble. Kai's bordering on the loss. We could be close to an end.
Lift on the shoulders, feast your eyes.
Another one bites the dust for the champ.
Cover. And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT UK Women's Champion, The Legend. Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
Champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Amazing competitor.
competitors that have already botched the NXT UK Women's title in its short history. The NXT UK Women's Championship has quickly become a title about possessing grit and determination to outlast your opposition. It's certainly not been a painless process for the champ. Sent hard to the outside. Yeah, superstar picking up speed. Oh, the old wrecking ball drop kick. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed. Going fast and living dangerously. Well, this is weird. Certainly an unusual strategy. Here we go, the real NXT UK Women's Champion is back. And I'm sure Toni Storm is dead set on regaining the championship that was stolen from her. But where is she? Storm's in the ring, turn around.
big match here, guys, as the title will be on the line tonight. And the champ has looked dominant of late, but all it takes is one wrong move, and that title could be going home with somebody else. She's been a great champion thus far, but she is facing tough competition tonight. Now here comes one of my favorite superstars today. Toni Storm has spent years honing her craft, burning her path to WWE by way of Australia. Time spent in Europe, even in Japan before arriving in NXT and making a mark. The NXT UK champion may not be happy about it, but here she is on Toni Storm's home turf, ready to defend her title against the former NXT UK champion. Well, Corey neglected to mention that Toni Storm is only the former NXT UK champion because her opponent attacked her and then stole her title. Toni Storm has certainly been waiting a long time for proper payback for that attack. And tonight, she'll have her chance in a ladder match for the NXT UK title. Quick return to the ring.
Big overhand.
Oh, that hurt.
Oof. Where's the haymaker?
Haymaker connects. Oh, no. Someone call the orthodontist. Clubbing blow to the back.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
The challenger's looking shaken. She's getting that ladder position perfectly.
Well, setting up is one thing, climbing it is entirely different.
Working the midsection there.
She's making the climb now, guys.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose off.
Wow.
Storm at the complete mercy of her opponent here. And it won't be Toni time much longer. Now her DDT. She's fighting back. Oh, look at these kicks. Ooh,
what a shot.
Boom, right the button. Oh, that can rock you. Places her right in the corner. Oh, look at this.
Muay Thai, knees brace.
Just punishing their opponent. Scaling the ladder now.
Ooh. Oh, man.
Oh, strong impact. Ooh.
totally focused on reaching the top. Try to sneak a victory here.
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole. Not a very well calculated one either.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Return fire on Storm.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
Oh!
Setting up the ladder, guys.
There it is.
Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy. Looking to steal a win here.
Can she do it?
I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
There's no too early to try.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. And responds with a counter of their own. She's going after her on the ladder. She returns the favor there. Bangs back with their own counter. Oh, be careful up there. Clearly not afraid to take the fight up high. It's gonna be scary up there. They're teetering precariously.
Guys, she's not done yet.
Unreal, I can't believe it. Striking while the iron is hot. A bit of a risky move right here. Big time.
Here we go. We might be witnessing the ascent to victory.
I think you might be right, Corey.
Ooh, stiff punch. Look out, they're high above the ring here.
I feel like something really bad's about to happen.
All the way back down to the mat. That was a bumpy landing.
Bold move, guys, as she attacks from high above the ring.
If you want to succeed here, you gotta be bold.
Ooh, the reversal. From the top of the ladder with a punch. And they're taking the fight to the sky.
This is insane.
Even high above the ring, she's showing she has plenty of fight left.
One of the best ever.
Turns back, Storm's attack. Great job refocusing the reverse battle.
You gotta love it when the fight continues on the ladder.
Oh, yeah.
What if somebody gets hurt?
That's the idea. Who knows what she's gonna do to her now?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Forward smash on the ladder.
Please don't.
Looks like things are about to get a whole lot more dangerous. Willing to bet we're looking at the winner climbing that ladder right now, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, and she continues to fight high above the ring.
Just relentless.
No, this is not over yet. Unbelievable.
No, 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 no.
Holy hell. That's it, that's it.
A crushing impact off of the ladder.
I don't know who that did more damage.
Look out, we might just have a winner here.
It's close. Looking for the victory here, guys.
Just what I tell you, this one is
the champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT UK Women's Champion, The Legend.
The outlast of the opposition climbed every rung, grabbed the prize, and earned their spot in history with this ladder match.